and from Veronica Musil from Baltimore. My dream came true at Oriole Park on April 23rd, 2015, when I got to dance on top of the dugout with the Oriole Bird. It was extra special having my brother, a base runner employee at the time, in attendance at the game as well. Watch that moment come to life. I want to thank whomever from the Orioles who captured this treasured photo and memory. Let's go O's. Hey, there's a new memory, right? That little guy. Did you ever get to dance with the Bird, Ben?
I didn't, but I might have to.
I whistle at him.
There we go. He's got him going now. It took him a little time to warm up.
Got a little floss working?
Speaking Bird, aren't you?
Yeah, I don't want to.
That's about all you get out of the Bird.
Uh-huh.
A little whistle.
He's a bird of few words, right?
He's in shape, I know that.
Yeah.
Put that costume on, run around this heat.